Really?
I said, oh, yes, you did.
I don't know what you're saying.
Poor Adam. He was the first one to be tortured in my everything.
No, you didn't torture me. You didn't work.
Well,
remember?
Too bad you tortured.
I know, because you're used to being tortured.
It backfired on you.
How do you say red?
No.
He put it in the mail.
This is November 19th, 1999. We're gathered here to watch Phillip open up his mission call.
Adam is here. Adam is here to call Grandma and Grandpa. This is the day to remember.
I got here on time.
I'm
a timely person.
Usually,
I have lots of time.
Say hi, Opa. Say hi, Opa.
Say
hi. We fix our little camera.
Say hi.
Say hello.
I'm trying to talk.
Well, if you got ours fixed, it'd be a treat.
You say two said Spain?
Yeah, two are Spain.
You're gonna have a lot.
I think that's it. Anybody else is different? Merlin said Philippines, that'd be kind of
Philippines.
Or Philadelphia or something.
We're waiting for Grandma and Grandpa to arrive.
Alaska.
Didn't know he was going to videotape or I'd have fixed my hair. Monster.
Hi, Adam. Did anybody guess on the other continent?
What other continent?
Japan.
Mike thinks Australia or sitting in India. You ready?
You want me to open it for you, Philip?
No, I got it.
This is how they made a video, you know, call to self. And everyone is waiting. Look at their faces.
Something else?
Oh. First page.
Okay. What's that, packed by number 16?
Spent for number 12.
Okay. Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, Elder Phillip Keith Francom. Oh, dear Elder Francom, you are hereby called to serve as a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. You are assigned to labor in the California San Juan Mission.
California?
And it is, no, that's what it says, California San Juan Mission.
What's
like,
California?
Must
San
be a county?
Well,
at least
you're happy that you
just
walked away.
Yeah.
Yes. Especially in this day and age.
Right. Start over. It wasn't recording.
You are, oh, dear Elder Francom, you are hereby called to serve as a missionary of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. You are assigned to labor in the California San Jose Mission. It is anticipated that you will serve for a period of 24 months. You should report to the Missionary Training Center at Provo, Utah on Wednesday, the 9th of February, 2000. You will prepare to preach the gospel in the Spanish language. You have been recommended as one worthy to represent the Lord as a minister of the restored gospel. You will be an official representative of the church. As such, you will be expected to maintain the highest standards of conduct and appearance by keeping the commandments, living mission rules, and following the counsel of your mission president. You will also be expected to devote all your time and attention to serving the Lord, leaving behind all other personal affairs. As you do these things, the Lord will bless you, and you will become an effective advocate and messenger of the truth. We place you in our confidence and pray that the Lord will help you meet your responsibilities in fulfilling the sacred assignment. The Lord will reward you for the goodness of your life, great blessings and more happiness than you have yet experienced await you as you humbly and prayerfully serve the Lord in this labor of love among His children. Please send your writing acceptance promptly endorsed by Bishop. And then we got the clothing and stuff.
He doesn't need to speak English any longer now.
Looks like it's bona fide.
I don't know. They don't stamp it.
I was just teasing when I said that.
Oh.
Do you want to see my picture, Grandma? Do you want to see this one?
Yeah. Here's the clothing one. They have missionary models.
Wow. And I did use
them. I was just wondering. This is what you should look like.
Magnet? Oh.
Okay. We're going to have to get more suits than we did before, I bet. Mm-hmm. 8 to 10 white shirts, washable, not easily wrinkled, business-like style. 2 suits. Oh, that's not too bad. I'll do this one.
Okay. What is that? What's on your face? Come here, come tell me about it. Okay, not too close. Scoot back a little bit. No, scoot back a little bit. Good. A little bit more. Yes, that's good. Where did you get that?
From Grandma.
From Grandma?
Uh-huh.
What is it? Huh?
Reindeers.
Reindeers?
Reindeers.
Oh. Do you like it?
Yes.
What else did you do today?
I like it.
You went to Grandma's house?
Uh-huh.
No. Did you go to Nana's house? Scoot back.
Huh?
Oh. Go help her. Go help her. Tell her sorry. Go give her a kiss better. Oh, you pushed her again. Whose birthday is it today?
Brittany.
No.
Brittany.
Brittany's birthday. How old is she?
I'm
13.
13.
She's not. She's 1.
Uh-huh.
She's 1 today. Where's Daddy?
House.
At Jordan's house because he had to work.
Uh-huh.
And Phillip got his endowments.
Uh-huh.
So we came down.
Yeah.
Brittany, come here. There's my walking girl. There's a good girl. She keeps going.
Uh-huh.
Say bye bye. Brittany, bye bye.
Brittany's what? Don't tear it, don't tear it, don't tear it, don't tear it. What is it?
Crayons
for Brittany.
I can open it.
No, we're going to keep it close. We don't want to. And a pretty nose. Look, and it will talk.
Is it what?
The voice box.
Yeah, uh-huh, it does.
Yeah, push it right here.
It's the toy and clothes together.
Yes. See? It's true. Do you know what size it is?
No, look on the neck.
It's okay, we'll do it.
It's too big?
Look a little bit long, but maybe not too bad.
I try to get it one size too big, but not two sizes too big. Is it two sizes too big?
No, I think it'll work just right.
Okay.
It's just been a long time since I bought our clothes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
This is Christmas 1999. I'll film your hand. Okay. Come on. Shake it a little bit.
Wake up, Grandpa.
Hit it with your hand, sort of.
Wake up, Grandpa.
Where's Andrea?
I'm coming.
You're such a quiet machine. It does a pretty good job of waking me up.
Ho, ho, ho.
Just turn it on for down here.
No, you want to record it while it still works.
I was wondering how many were you.
Teresa?
What?
You already opened your big one a couple weeks ago. What was that?
Birds.
What kind?
Parakeets. I named them Shiloh and Malo, and they're so small. But Malo's pretty mellow, and he's kind of bluish white, and I think he's a boy, so I call him. she's pretty shy, and I think she's a girl, and it's yellowish green.
Okay.
Let's see the big one. All right, dictionary packaging bag.
What will you use those for and when?
My mission is San Jose. Cardboard inside.
These kind of nice because they cloud.
There's numbers at the top and it says REC.
That's okay. That means it's being wrecked.
Recorded.
From Teresa to Dud. Socks, good.
He was just asking.
They're even
socks, too.
Good looking ones with a design.
Yep.
So I'll look fancy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna ask you for it, but I never did. Cool. Like when I make these flowers.
You can smell them.
Cool. I didn't know glass could smell.
The only almost.
Lenser film.
Yeah. Kodak during Duracell Ultra Advantix. Thank you.
A watch.
It's a watch?
No. How would you want film for a watch?
Know. Maybe he has a camera for it.
Button there. Wait till I get it almost open.
Too late.
It takes
a while
to save the paper.
Then rip it.
You
know, I was talking to people at the store that we're not the only ones to save paper.
Oh, no, really?
Another.
No.
In fact, the cashier was the one that was brought it up. She asked if somebody else's family saves paper. But her family's poor, like ours. I think everybody in Monticello is poor, and that's why you can find...
They're poor, but they have stuff because they conserve.
Because they buy at Cindy Seconds.
Skill engine.
Good, yes!
A saw to cut things.
Just in time for my porch, too.
Is that my table, too?
His other one was a piece of junk.
I built this house and shed.
In 2 years, see? That's why it took you so long.
This is a good one.
He just sat there waiting for the song.
I won't use this till the other one wears out.
I'll have to cut a few beams with nails in it.
Yeah, there's
it's
a man. Right-handed
one.
Tool time rolling.
What is?
Even with a saw blade in there.
Cool.
Thank you.
Has a spare?
This is Santa.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Which
all on the radio.
Yeah.
Now it is.
There's a
line.
Watch.
Your watch what?
Is it watery, chooses 100% lifetime, limited warranty.
Something I never knew, but that's gross.
And it was.
Should I open yours?
Oh! Oh, yeah. I did get Andrea's
just
wrap.
Kidding,
look
I
how
can't
nice
see through
done.
The marker.
Yours would have been
yep.
like that if you guys didn't do that.
But how do I spell. Open it? Ouch. I won't
ask you. Remember the crack wall over there.
Yeah. I can get him, Andrea.
Oh,
God.
You gotta watch her.
I can get him.
I say light tan.
Hey, Daniel, are those your pigs?
Excuse me.
Daniel pigs.
Oh.
Dad, this
are
they
there?
Yep.
Those
are my pigs.
I don't have
this recording.
I don't even know where I got them.
Teresa, go get me a knife.
A little action figure guy.
Oh, he flies?
No.
Hey, look.
It's just a picture.
I was
the one
that got this at the door.
He's got two of them in there.
Oh.
It's the only Bugs
for
Life
for
that has
for Christmas.
Both characters.
I don't know how
two
to see what it is.
I thought it really was a stick.
And then you forgot about it.
And
he
it
didn't know what it was, so he had to open it.
That's
cool.
How good.
Come here. Come on.
I know what it was when it came.
Good,
I'm glad you like it,
because
if you don't, I'm going to take it.
See, you didn't know?
That
was cool.
I like the view.
Oh, yes, you did. That was just kind of nice.
That was cool.
It was actually
poison.
That was okay.
But the girls had stupid stuff, so I thought I'd get you this.
Like,
okay.
Outside.
We have popcorn.
Expensive for just dumb things.
Oh,
but this
my remote.
That's
a big one. I didn't know.
Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
She moved, but oh well.
Mm.
Is it
work from
here?
On, off.
I wish he moved.
Does it work from down here?
Well, it's because you're
expanding.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. A paintbrush! Thank you! And a spray gun and a saw this year. Yes! Yes!
Whoa! Look at all these nice rings! Thanks!
Oh, yeah! English-Spanish translator. Does it have spell check?
Who's it from,
Chase?
Ooh,
I'm
going to
need that for my
Andrea.
Mission when I write my
it
letters.
It does.
Good.
Who's that from?
You?
Thanks.
Yep, didn't know if you saw it. Thank you, Andrea.
Translates and spells
you?
Over 90,000 words in Latin American Spanish. Easy access 1,600 phrases. Oh, cool.
Okay.
Language learning games.
Perfume!
Start brushing up, Phil. Before you get up there.
I'm gonna mix up with mine because I have the same.
Impress them with your Espanolo.
Kiddos.
Okay.
Where you are and what we just did here?
Why don't we do this at the MTC?
Because we aren't at the MTC.
We're at Golden Corral and I got really full. Ooh.
And you did it free.
And I did it free. Oh, I got, yeah, we got it free at the Golden Corral. So when Andrea goes on her third mission, she can, and she's 96, she can eat here free. Let's go to the MTC.
MTC with Phillip. He's going to San Jose, California.
Don't know that, Ann.
It's okay.
Oh, Ann, don't forget, it's one day before my birthday, February 9th.
Take it.
This
is it.
Well, it didn't. The light was on, but it didn't go.
Take another because it's the beginning of the world. Yep.
Wait, I'll get you a single for that.
What?
Okay. You missed it. Too bad.
I missed it.
Smile and say, waiter, there's a butterfly on my plate.
Waiter?
No, like when they say, waiter, there's a fly in my soup.
Yeah? Oh, waiter.
Dad, do you have any white out? But it's not this really fine.
No, he doesn't have any.
Have white,
no.
Please.
You light it first,
then
we'll just light it. Let's see what you're doing.
No, I can't. This is so bright. Okay.
Do it far away first. Also, bring your hand, bring your glow this way.
Thank you. school, it was used in the islands to awaken the royal family. Watch closely, he's gonna use his nose. Into her body. In a secret bark is a paper mulberry tree with stripped bark soaking water out and stretching to paper cloth. And also, it is her clothing before fabrics introduced to the islands. The outer layer is fine mat or kie woven from the leaves of the bandanas decorated with yarn. Around her waist is the kafa or the ta'avala. It is a symbolic of respect in our culture. And also hanging from her neck are white red curry shells to reflect the beauty of the bride herself. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Put our hands together for a bride for today. That sure performs for you our very special number, the Tawaluma.
Ooh. Directly in the middle is our high chief, the Ali'i Mu'i. He wears the Ahu'ula, the cape. Now the length of the cape and the designs thereof will indicate his rank. On his head, the Mahi'oli, a helmet adorned with native Hawaiian bird feathers. Across his chest, he wears the Ka'i Kapu'oli'lua, a feathered chest band to be worn only by those chiefs with highest ranking. He wears the malo, or the loin wrapped around, anciently made.
Enchanted. Oh, dear all. You know it as New Zealand.
Thank you. black pearl, pulsating drums to the rhythm of the dongli, the magic of the Polynesian moon will whisper Tahiti.
Thank you.
He's outside, I'm not sure. Well, you sound the other one. He coos like a dove.
Two limousines. Looking out of the 18th floor of the Hawaiian Monarch. Hotel that we're staying in, Waikiki, Hawaii. Kind of a fancy motel for $51. Except we had to pay $7 just to park the car. Sizzler across the street. There's no focus. We've got some other high-rise apartments and motels. We can't tell what they are too much. Talking about has open balconies. People can jump if they want. I wouldn't want though. Right out there, the black is the ocean. Looks like sky though. It's wetter than the sky, so I knew it was the ocean.
Yeah.
Jenelle. And then Taco Bell's now.
The Pokemobile.
Yeah. You see it?
Yep.
You know, that Monopoly money still isn't any good, even if it's kind of bigger.
Twenty-first and Friday, and we're at a place with a river in Moab with Daniel and Jenelle and Teresa. Oh, year 2000.
Just wait and see if
you
smile.
Oh, sure. Wait, so you're going to take one, so.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, just want more.
You want more?
Nope, I just got to get the pop stuff.
I can fall down on this.
Ooh.
That was the first thing I noticed. Like,
there's
nothing. The shoes.
Nothing on.
You can't
what?
Dance with those.
Ghost is really hopped off that green car.
Yeah. Daughter of Rowland and Christine Franklin.
Escorted by Nathan Jack, son of Daryl and Sally Jack.
Dinner. Very good.
Breakfast.
Breakfast. Jenelle says I always tell what I'm doing when they do the videos. I'm eating breakfast.
What's the occasion? And the date?
Reunion?
Great card. Reunion 2000. June something.
I think 31st.
No, earlier.
About 23rd or 4th.
23rd. No. 25th. Hey, I'm wearing my bangs out and look.
Hiram. Hiram. Say hi, Opa. Where is he? Where's Opa?
Yeah, because
camping. You are there. You're coming being back from or something. Did it rain last night when you were sleeping?
Yeah.
Did you get wet?
Opa, I love you.
Tell Krista, tell Opa what you saw when you came out when the stars were out.
I saw shooting stars.
Did you? Were you up here, Arlene, last night?
No.
Yeah, you came up with us and then went home. Yeah, right over there, huh?
I love you.
Thank you. and Brad's from Blanding, so they slept outside in the rain next to their tent.
We were the only ones that slept through the night, though, so.
Dash when he said yes.
Oh,
although sometimes it looked like he was bundled like he was old.
It's the last two bites of the breakfast John made. Tell us about what you fixed.
Breakfast.
I made hash browns with eggs and red peppers and onions.
And ketchup.
And ketchup.
Ketchup.
And then we had some French toast that we froze beforehand, and he warmed them up on the fire. Oh, you don't have to do that. Let me see Jordan.
He doesn't say snot everywhere. Talk about himself, and then the kid fell down there.
It was raining last night, so I took off my shoes before I got the kid.
What?
He stopped talking. Because everybody was making a big deal
and
about the kid.
And I got up early this morning.
Who was down?
And I put my shoes on.
Brad's dad.
And so there's a little bit of mud right
there. So do you feel awkward? You've been in Nicaragua and now you're here just hours later. And his mom said,
we were here yesterday.
Yeah, I heard he just kept staring up into his hairline and all over.
She didn't ever go, whoa.
Right.
She just,
right.
And then,
right.
But Brad's dad's brother didn't say that.
Jordan,
stop.
My
narrow one.
As soon as he started talking like that, one of the kids went away and everybody made it.
Andrea. Andrea, tell about your life lately.
What?
I work diplomat foods, I work at Super 8, I get to do disgusting laundry, we fat pigs, all kinds of fun stuff.
So you do like it better than the store, huh?
Well, the store has fat pigs too.
You didn't have to do their laundry though.
Hey, Joseph.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Joseph.
Joseph.
Yes. Is he blowing bubbles? Okay,
eat this. Go put your hands in. Hands up. Can you tell her that? She pulls it out and shows her to. Yes, I believe you. Just don't.
Dad. Dad. Take it away from me.
Let's go get another one.
Can I see something?
You know how you can eat this? Just hold it right there.
Just a minute.
Eat him. Here, Jordan.
Okay.
Hey, Jordan, come here.
I'm growing out my bangs and look like Jennifer.
I'll give you some of my pop, okay?
And last night it started to rain.
That's a good idea, John.
And I had a dream about poisonous milk and dinosaurs.
This is Daryl, and this is my other brother, Daryl.
Did you bring your weapons?
Nope.
Why? I thought that was on the agenda.
Not up here, I didn't think.
I know it is sometime. 1600 hours, we should be meeting up with the free men. And get in a little bit of training. Getting ready for our excursion here in 2 months.
Go down to the bunkers. The conspiracy has ended.
Smile, you're a good girl. This is how to put film in a camera.
You do what I do, you just talk about whatever it is.
There you go. That's all it takes.
She is. I go through that a lot too.
You really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you think you're going through pain now.
Like, you know. How much experience do you have?
I asked you to blow it.
An arrow through
That's
the
right,
hand.
That's right, Dad. Check this out. He's almost as far along as I am. Yep.
But I've been holding mine a lot longer.
When are you going to have that baby?
Here.
After I have mine.
I do.
You feel life?
I felt kicked when I came down.
It's called gas.
Daniel, just make sure you do it in that order. You don't want to go shooting and put your kids out.
Well, I mean, you line them up.
Fine.
Put points on them.
Blindfold them.
Times you got me. I told you it was coming. I told you. I told you.
Look, Teresa. You have germs that don't blow on babies.
This is August 19th or 20th of year 2000 at Jenelle and John's house. And Caitlin was just born about a week ago.
Purple and brown and green and orange.
What's this?
Brown,
black,
and this is Jordan.
What you making?
We don't have brownies.
He makes fun of us because we call it tin foil when it's not tin, it's actually aluminum. Go to my oven to 350 degrees.
There's the beaters.
It's right here. I accidentally. You have to push it before you turn it.
Okay, which one?
Thank you.
most embarrassing moment is when she was in seventh grade and her friend were talking about her senior crush at her locker. It was a top locker and she had it open. After talking about how cute and buff he was for a while, she went to close the locker door. Her senior crush was standing right behind the locker door the entire time. She never looked at him again. And Stephanie ran escorted by Luke Crane. Favorite colors are purple and blue. Her favorite flower is a thornless purple rose because it's perfect. Her favorite food is fried rice because it's just good. And her favorite entertainer is Robin Williams. Her favorite subject in school is English because it's one of the few subjects she's good at. Our first attendant is Polly Palmer. Thank you.
holiday out at the farm in the year 2000, October 5th or 6th. Just gonna have some picnic time. Oh, there it is.
And Dad, after she shoots, let me show the kids my hands that I found. Over there we went and we found a cabin. Can't see it now because it's far away, but and then we found some cans that I was gonna shoot at, but Dad told me there used to be a little key and you open it and you pull it kind of like the thing on orange juice and take it off and then you can seal it back and then it has a little thing you can open up, and I did collecting all the bullet shots and stuff we have.
Get the other can and read what's on that. Read it.
I know, I'm just showing them first. See
takes
the words?
Forever to focus.
It says, same price today as was, how many?
40.
As 44 years ago, 25 cents. And it's KJ baking powder. That's what it used to be, so we're not going to blow these up. That looks like first, so you'll see if I shoot any.
Got them all.
Wire.
They came out.
Barrel, yeah.
That's what you do. You try and empty the thing.
You try and knock over the cans.
Is checking out the grass. It's dry and not much good this year.
I don't think she wants to.
What, Teresa? Show us.
Huh?
Show me.
Yeah, over there.
a formation in the rocks?
There are three different rocks, and she drew
one.
I
went to this red rock, and with the white rock, I drew a froggy. Right here, see it? Eyes, and they're looking up to see the white stuff. That's from this white rock. And the black stuff, that's the dot of his eyes, that's his lips. And I got that from the coal. And I don't know if you can see it very good, but he has red lips too, out of this kind of rock. And that's the reservoir, right there. And there's Dad again.
The beautiful stoplights.
Right.
Please, sir, I want you.
What's your teacher's name?
Miss Deal.
And what do you like the best about school?
When you go to PE. Mm-hmm.
What else?
I made pictures at my class,
and sometimes we go to
a temple mm-hmm. paper and read them mm-hmm. about learning.
Mm-hmm. Nancy, what did you say?
I said temple about paper. And even there was letters and even circles.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Those I made in church.
Mm.
Look at what I made.
Teresa has a little laryngitis today.
I made this when Dad was doing the fragrance. Guys, now Jesus' hair. His hat.
Lift it up. There you go. Mhm.
That's supposed to be a flower.
Mhm. There's Hiram. What you doing, Hiram? Mm. Did you eat?
Yeah.
What is it?
Taco. Taco.
Cracker?
Taco.
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 Taco. Taco.
Mm-hmm.
Taco.
Taco.
Are you saying taco?
There's Opa, the fry bread maker.
I'm running.